When securing your child in the flow and forward-facing mode, you're going to bring the harness straps over their body and fasten the buckle tongues into the crotch belt buckle. Make sure to remove any slack from around their legs and fasten the chest clip. Next, you're going to pull on the adjuster strap to tighten the harness straps and adjust the shoulder harness pads to their neck level. Raise the chest clip so it's right at their armpits and perform the pinch test to make sure you've removed all the slack from the belt.